item in addition to the Lowndes County Board of Health. Ms. Biggs.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good morning, Commissioners. There's a vacant seat on the Board of Health due to Dr. Mark Eanes moving into the District Health Director position. Dr. Anthony Johnson has expressed a desire to fill the vacant seat left by Dr. Eanes.
Any questions for Ms. Biggs?
So Dr. Eanes has taken over for Grove?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Good job. Yeah.
And doing a fantastic job. He was very present at the EOC as we moved through Idalia, and it was nice to have someone there that can make decisions from the district health office. So he's working very hard already.
All right, I hear no questions.